just what I am.
You're certain?
I'm sorry. Oh wait, no, I'm not. It's just the funniest, isn't it? That creaky old Abelas in Mithal saying the elves weren't destroyed by Tevinter.
If that's a joke, I don't get it.
Everyone is always, oh, poor elves, victims of this and whatever. But the Empire hates itself. Love it. Like being sad makes them better than me. Turns out, they're not victims. They're the same as everyone else. Assholes. Plus, a big old temple full of demon-worshipping lies. Grand, that.
You seem pretty certain. You don't believe anything from Mithal.
Course not. What, I should believe all that stuff? Because elves. I mean, it was impressive and all. Makes the Dalish look like tits for living in the woods, but so what? There can't be a bunch of gods and the Maker. Don't matter how much or little you believe, those don't fit. So call me stupid, but I believe the stuff not made up by dead people who failed. Mithal is a ruin full of demons. I mean, it just makes sense, right?
There's so much history there. What if some of it is true?
No, now you're stupid. You can't think that because it's stupid.
But everything we saw...
Why believe it? Because Abelas looked weird. If that's all it takes, Corifi's shitheel is full of lumpy truth. You're not even an elf. Why are you being so damned elfy? You're the frigging herald of Andraste. Every time you open your mouth, you'll sound like an idiot.
The Inquisition is probably used to me sounding like an idiot.
Not for me to say, yeah. Just saying. Anyway, believe what you want. So long as we kill Corifi fish. Whatever. I hear Vachelle was good pay for you, Inquisitor. Time to go see if my friends came through too. Got a location for a stash. Hopefully, something nice for my trouble. Well, your trouble. Just let me know when you're ready to head out. Be sure to bring your empty pockets.
I'm ready if you are.
Always, yeah. My favorite part, this. Let's go see what friends can get us. Wait, this is weird.
What?
I was expecting a village or something. The people that leave me stuff don't trek out to places like this. Give me a city and I'll give you a tour, but surprise, surprise, I don't know stupid woods or ruins. What's that?
Don't hurt me. Harmond made me do it.
Right, things have gone sour. As they do.
No! No, it has to go right or he'll kill me for the marching. It wasn't my fault.
You were the one with the rumor out of Vachelle. My friend.
You're her. You're the one he's waiting for. It's her. She's here. Red Jenny.
Oh, hold on. I was not aware the Inquisitor was personally involved. This is a tragic misunderstanding. Let's all sheathe our swords, you walk out, and we'll conduct this like business.
Don't believe this pissbag. He started it.
There. That wasn't so hard, was it? We identified the confusion, and we worked past it. I'm Lord Pelharmond. I do hope, Inquisitor, that you continue to respond to reason. After all, your choice of company is hardly virtuous.
Freaking user you are. Another noble prick who punches down.
We're the same, you and I. Well, that is overstating it. You are nothing like me. But we both need people.
You want to talk now, but Sarah is my ally. You attacked her friends.
Come now. You know how much her meddling cost me. Because apparently you were complicit. Honestly, previous to this very moment, I thought you'd also been tricked by these red jennies. You're of noble birth, and as Inquisitor, you are more than a peer. I attacked them on behalf of us both.
Arsebiscuit.
Quiet. Inquisitor, Herald, I don't want to be your enemy. I'm barely invested in being hers. If you are willing to recognize an opportunity, we could be exceptional partners.
You were up to something in Vachelle, Harmond. What was it?
If you mean bettering my wealth and position, I'm always seeking that.
By getting people hurt?
Lady Shell Morveau and I were jockeying for the land south of Vachelle. To claim land, you must populate it. My people encouraged hers to leave. Her people answered in kind, etc. Really, it was all terribly standard displacement until your troops seemed to change the balance. Well played.
Stop talking to him. Really, just stop it.
Now, what was the point of that?
Mother puss bucket, friggin' bastard, shitebag, piss face. Eat it, you lop-eared son of an arsenal, rotten piece of.
Sarah!
What?
He's done. You're done. Relax. It's over.
Pisshead. Friends, Inquisitor. Better than his lot any day. Hey, you. Know what? Thanks. Felt good to stomp the smile off that pisshead's face. It doesn't go bad like that often, yeah? But when it does, they deserve it.
This was very nearly a disaster. Never again.
Well, sure, you deal with shite, like...
I don't want to hear it. I'm leading too many people to put up with this.
You are bloody lucky you're still on my good side. Because I'd... something.
I need all the help I can get. But consider this a warning.
Well, understood. Hop to and all that. If you need me, I'll be waiting for some barking ass to give me orders. So hard to get. Stupid. Everyone.
Long night. So to kill Corypheus, all we have to do is kill his dragon first? That's easy. We're good at killing shit. Just one more big fight to put this Magister asshole down for good. I knew you'd get us here, boss.
It's been an honor, Bull.
Oh, don't get like that. This isn't goodbye. We're kicking this guy's ass.
Just what I heard.
I am the one who can recount what we lost. I am the one who
going well, I hope.
What's been going on?
Liliana glanced at me today. I think she's gonna have me killed.
So, who's Scout Harding, really?
Me? Oh, I'm no one. Lived near Redcliffe all my life. Herded sheep for my neighbor. When the Inquisition came through my village, I helped by telling them everything I knew about the area. Then I signed on. Wanted to see the world before it was swallowed up by thing out there.
I should go.
I can keep staring at this, but I won't get any closer.
Keep banging your head against the problem. It'll go away eventually.
I'm predictable, I know. I suppose I'll never find them on my own. We saw so many Red Templars at the assault on Haven. Perhaps all that was left of the Order. What we didn't see was Lord Seeker Lucius. Indeed, I've seen no hint of any Seekers amongst the Red Templars, or anywhere. I have a growing suspicion Corypheus has imprisoned them.
Why imprisoned? He could just as easily have killed them.
Not easily. But yes, they may be dead. But the Seekers began this war against the mages. They cannot have simply vanished. There must be a trail we can follow, yet so far I have only discovered hints.
But they could have ended up just like the Red Templars.
Seekers do not use lyrium. I assume Corypheus gained control of the Templars by corrupting the lyrium they were already taking. To do the same to a Seeker, you'd have to force the lyrium upon him. That may be what happened, but it couldn't have begun that way. We're missing a piece of the puzzle, Inquisitor. I need to find it.
Finding them obviously means a lot to you.
I left the Order, but I can never abandon them. I cannot even claim that rescuing them would be beneficial. They wouldn't look kindly on the Inquisition. But even so, if there's a chance, if we can spare resources to follow up on these leads, Inquisitor, I would appreciate it.
You're concerned?
No, I'm just waiting, like everyone else.
Not for much longer. At your service.
All right.
Inquisitor.
Someone's been here.
I doubt they left all their stuff here out of charity.
One of the explorers?
He hid here. He died afraid.
Stabbed in the back. Poor bastard.
Whispers are louder in there. I can see them.
You can see the whispers?
Yes.
No way through this gate. Wonder what it's made of.
heart of this place. Here is where the ancient rituals and prayers took place. Absorbing the fire, eating the magic. Warm.
It's alive.
It is alive because the creature connected to it is alive. It is but one piece of the whole.
Treasure room, if we're lucky.
Somewhere back in the ritual area, perhaps. It's strange that I can understand that.
The secrets of this temple have remained unspoken for too long. They wish to be known.
This is where the key leads.
Revenge.
I recommend caution. There is no telling where this ancient ritual will lead us.
Thank you.
sense elven magic somewhere nearby. That should help ward off demons.
Priest of the temple.
Imprisoned in silence and despair by his own followers. A sad legacy.
Take a look.